Let me start by quoting the almighty Malcolm X. He said, education is the passport to the future for tomorrow, and it belongs to those who prepare for it today.
People study banking. They get to the bank, and everything they have studied is like useless.
We grow up, we get to university before we know the correct pronunciations of things.
Theory, theory, theory. One day there was a boy, they were teaching them, he did morning when they did social studies, actual science. Morning, by after that, math, and then last time they did English, he started on his hey! Smoke was coming from the boy's head.